Hello everybody, my name is Kamako Gonji Miriam. I am 20 years old and I am a student at the Catholic University of Central Africa, Field Marketing, Communication and Sales Bachelor degree. My university is located in Yaoundé, the capital city of my country, Cameroon. Talking about me, I'm passionate for literature. Reading and writing are part of my hobbies. I love art, communication, and innovation. Mother Teresa, my mentor, used to say, if you can't feed 100 people, then feed just one. This is to say that even when we don't visualize the impact of our actions, we have to make it as long as it has an impact. So I do my best for development, transformation of young people in young leaders and future entrepreneurs. Besides school, I'm involved in some activities such as organizing leadership conferences in some schools of my country. By now, I'm creating my own startup, which is looking forward to bring people to release their talent in order to use it as a livelihood. For me, life is a grace of the Almighty. In everything I do, I always try to keep in mind the word of Immanuel Kant, according to which we shall always act in a way that the maximum of our action can be raised as a universal law. It's such a pride to represent Cameroon at the prestigious beauty pageant World Miss University 2017.